Hi, I'm Alessandro Bogliolo, Professor of Information Processing Systems at the University of Urbino in Italy and Coordinator of Europe Code Week Ambassadors. Since 2013, I've been deeply involved in the diffusion of coding and computational thinking, especially at schools. But today, I'm introducing coding at home, in order to bring in your families at home the same methodological instruments that tens of thousands of teachers have effectively adopted at school in the last years. But why coding? Because coding is intuitive, has no prerequisite or access barriers, it doesn't need you to be an expert in computer science or in any other topic, and it allows you to start practicing it directly from scratch. But coding is also amusing, fun, engaging, and rewarding. Coding at home can be viewed as a new opportunity to create a link between schools and families, teachers and pupils, that can be established even outside the school premises and outside the typical school hours. This means that it can be practiced even when schools are closed, allowing teachers, pupils, and their families to keep building together on their common knowledge. We will practice coding that is called unplugged. This means that we won't use any electronic equipment, any device, no computers, no robots. To be more precise, we won't use any instrument, but we'll build our own coding instruments starting from very simple materials like the ones that you see here. So paper, pencils, pens, markers, possibly some glue and tape, scissors. Using these simple building blocks, we will build unplugged coding instruments that will become our own programming platforms. What I mean is that, exactly as computer programming that allows programmers to bring their ideas to life, unplugged coding instruments will allow you to decide how to use them. You will be able to invent and create your own games based on the simple instruments that we are going to build together. In the next days, I'm going to publish short video tutorials presenting several do-it-yourself playful coding activities, mainly competitive and collaborative games, puzzles, riddles. Since I try to keep these videos as short and informative as possible, I suggest not to do the proposed activities while watching the videos, but right after, and possibly going far beyond what I will show. There are no age limits. The proposed activities will be so simple to be easily understood and played by very, very young kids, but at the same time, they will be challenging enough to be also amusing for adults. Most of the activities can be played either as board games directly on the table or on the floor, involving also special reasoning. That's it. I hope you'll enjoy. Bye-bye.